Don't move. Miss Taggart, you're hurt.
Do I know you?
I think you do.
Where are we? Am I a guest or a prisoner?
The choice is yours. You're the first person to come to this valley by accident. Stay for 1 month, and at the end, you can choose to stay or go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Taggart Transcontinental.
Dagny, we are on strike. This is a strike of our minds.
You quit. All of you did.
We had to withdraw.
But what about what you left behind? Unlike you, I don't believe in abandoning the fight. When's the first time you saw me?
I remember that well. You were standing on the Taggart passenger platform. If your shawl had slipped any further down, you'd have been standing there naked. I want you here. But you could choose to stay or go.
As long as I am alive, I will not desert a battle that is mine to fight.
When you need me, I'll be the easiest man in the world to find.
Millions of people are sick and tired of the endless wars, the poverty that is coming, the attacks of our civil liberties.
You are aware we are in an emergency situation.
We're about to have a disaster on our hands.
Millions of people have to be sacrificed in order to save the whole.
I won't be a part of this.
You're not thinking about going back to that hell, are you? It's going to be riots.
If I go back, it'll be to get the only thing I want for myself. You have to make them think that you are on their side. They need me alive, but they wouldn't think twice about hurting you.
To everyone within the range of my voice, this is John Galt speaking. Those who have left you are eager to build a world of freedom.
It's the end.
No, it's the beginning.